Hello and welcome to Robbie's Lobby Hobby of Gaming. Rob, you playing more Diablo 2. Finally gonna get back to this. They died. Because they're stupid. I wonder if I can find those boots again. Oh, legendary scythe. Oh, legendary longsword. Legendary scythe, huh? Oh, I have a, what do you call it? I have some scroll of identifications back here that dropped, I believe.
I need a key.
Of course I need a key.
Hello.
Ooh, look at that. Really? Polearm. Is it considered a polearm? Uh-huh. That's a lot of poison and fire damage. I don't know. You know, someone might be able to use this. Required level 22? That seems to be a little high, don't you think? But, I mean, look at that. 25 to 75 fire damage and 28 to 56 poison damage. Ooh. Yeah, we'll leave those there. I'll think about this sword. Oh, like I forgot the keys. Oh well, whatever. Battle sword! Combat conquets. Hmm. that there is a legendary... Oh, there was a legendary enemy. Why is it every time I'm in the Arachnid Forest, this game always lags for me? I wonder if that's with everybody, because it did it to me in the original one, too. The unremastered version. It amazes me how they went from this. Ooh, I'm gold, I'm shiny. To this. A jade figurine. I didn't get the waypoint here. I'm gonna go back and get it. You know, majority of my playthroughs is probably going to be just like this. Until maybe I get the actual hell difficulty. That's a big bug. That was a big bug. Probably like the biggest mosquito I've ever seen. I wonder if they'll do like Paragon levels for Diablo 2. I don't know, I'm just saying, you know, they can still update it if they really wanted to. Each and every single new patch that they do, brand new items, new runes, new tiers. Wait, is that a blue charm? Of crap. Wait, is that a blue charm? Of crap. Okay. Let's see, the item I'm looking for is in the flared jungle around here somewhere. Map is extremely useful for Act 3. That village, now that I actually remember where I'm supposed to be and what item I'm supposed to be looking for, where's that village? It's not here, obviously. The Great Marsh is up there, and I'm down here, which means the Gibbet, whatever it's called, it's gotta be over here and this way. Two blue charms? Crap. Bigger crap. What the heck is this? What is the spiculum? Spiculum? Spiculum. I don't know. Throw damage? Oh. Yep. Bet you that ring's gonna be crap too. Oh, large charm. Ooh, scroll of identity. What are the odds? What are the odds of it being garbage? Quite high, actually. Level 31! No. There it is. Nope. 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 Where are you? Nope. No, you're around here somewhere. Yay, I leveled up. I'll do that later, I'm busy. Where is this place? Where's your village?
A village of the pygmies.
You always think you're close when you see like a whole bunch of them. Like a monkey angrily trying to poop but can't because it keeps getting interrupted by everyone else. Storm tree. I need root. Arch seems though. That thing's not joking. Ooh, you can change the colors.
Evening. Back never. Well, I've read. It's been.
Mind heart. Really? The hit point was right there, guys.
Thank you.
your lightning tickle. Da 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 bum 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 da na 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 I just wanted to kill them all because they were in a big group. Where's your f***ing village? Your village wasn't the same freaking size as you guys were. It probably would have been finding it by now. Well, truthfully, I don't really think that the dagger really matters for the quest-wise. I really don't know, to be honest. All I know is I'm looking for their village. Gut poison the impaler. I could have sworn, and I could swear that the item I'm looking for is in the Flare Jungle. There was another enemy there? Oh well. Looking for a way to find this place. That way. Spider. Forest. Come on. Wonder if it's up here and over to the right. Anybody here that can give me the second quest?
Greetings.
As I told.
There it is. Yeah, in the Flare Jungle. I don't know, like, I literally have yogurt on the brain, and I probably have yogurt in my brain, because I'm thinking about yogurt, vanilla, French vanilla flavored yogurt. Wow. It was right there. It was right there.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't? The man said he can't. Oh, that's right. She's over here. Do 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 do. Nope. He is over here.
Hello. No.
What crappy ring do we have? Very crappy ring. One for level 3. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, I know this was short. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care. Have a good one. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.